Best of the Pops of 1982. We've got a show stacked full of good stuff, including the number one band in the studio. But right now, for starters, new at 25, Phil Lynott and Yellow Pearl. Okay, folks, one of the biggest...